Ryan Smith now. Back up for Taylor Hall to the right wing. Hemsky enters the zone, swirling into the high slot. Away from Wheeler. Attacks the net! Scores! An artful display of scoring by Aleš Hemsky.
And it's as though everything slows down to him. He's just going to let everybody run out of position. Wheeler gets caught reaching. And then Hemsky right here, he goes to find a better shooting angle and knows that there's traffic in front now. Just picks his spot and does it almost effortlessly. That is just beautiful, beautiful to watch. Head up the entire time.
Quickly to Calvert. With Atkinson, Johansson moving in. Johansson to Calvert. What a save by Devin Dubnyk. Now, Aleš Hemsky. Back the other way. Hemsky moving in. Aleš Hemsky scores! Aleš Hemsky!
On the play, coming back the other way. Great drive to the middle here by Pajarvi. Opens up a seam, and Aleš Hemsky, who has had his wheels underneath him all night long, just takes this one to the net. Perfect little backhand play, tucks it in for a 5-4 lead.
Aleš Hemsky with 2 points on the night. His ninth goal of the season comes.
Smith to reel the puck in, then he knocks down a pass. Centering try, Hemsky, he's in, he shoots, he scores!
And it's 4-3. Now Smith has got to feel great about this. As far as the great play that he makes to beat Hemsky, we've just, Hemsky's seen him for 10 years here in Edmonton make this kind of play, that kind of special magic move down low. Tremendously talented. The defenseman's moving up the ice. All of a sudden, there's a turnover. You're really in no man's land in that situation.
Here's Jason Smith now with a pass to Hemsky in across the sharp line. Hopping in alone! He scores! Hemsky with a stunning play!
Get much prettier than that. What a play by Aleš Hemsky. He just weaved his way through that defensive core of the San Jose Sharks and then makes a great move in tight on Vesa Koskela. Jason Smith sets him up with the pass. He takes it, beats two guys outside the blue line, and then a terrific move to get around Josh Georgian.
Back to Hemsky at center ice. Aleš Hemsky stick hammers his way inside the zone. Hemsky leaves it for Samsonov. Samsonov, Hemsky, he scores!
Here, and he, okay, look. He drives everybody back, and then he goes to the net. He's always looking past. So he looks past, drives everybody back, opens up the ice for Sergei Samsonov. Three guys go to Hemsky, and then Samsonov's got it. So what do? They leave Hemsky alone.
Oh, boy. What a pass by Samsonov. I mean, right through. I mean, incredible. Legacy had no chance. No chance on that play whatsoever. And great players make great plays at key times.
Well, here's Andreas Lilja again. He stands up.
Back out to the neutral zone. Here's McCollum. He's it ahead. Hemsky inside the zone.
Heavens. Oh, give me the needle. That is going to hurt.
Listen to this crowd. Unbelievable. As the play is totally called an individual one. He gets the pass right here in the neutral zone, and that is just all Hemsky. Look at that play. And you're talking about making a Ratko Gudas look pretty silly. And Ben Bishop look pretty silly. And looking real good is Aleš Hemsky. Oh, the visuals tell the whole story. This doesn't happen very often.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Patrick Stephan, you should be embarrassed for what you just did. That does not belong in the National Hockey League. And then the puck is turned over. Stoll gets the puck up, and shockingly, it's Ryan Smith. Alex Hemsky makes a remarkable move, and the Oilers somehow are going to send this game to overtime as Alex Hemsky's seventh goal of the season ties the game with 2 seconds left. That's the most embarrassing thing I've seen on the National Hockey League ice. And I don't know, I've been around the game 25 years at the pro level. That is unbelievable.